Hey everybody, Scatterbrain Dad here. Check this out. Today I'm gonna be doing a review type video here on this Meyer Super V2. I bought this truck and it already had the plow and the spreader on it a couple years ago. I bought a new plow this year, the BOSS HTX, to go on my Jeep Wrangler. And if you haven't seen that, check it out. I've got some other videos. Check out my channel. Anyways, be sure to subscribe, like this video if you like it. I'm gonna get started on this. Here we go. All right, hey, check it out. I'm gonna start this up. I'm gonna lift it up side to side. Let's check it out. But anyways, I've been super happy with this snow plow. I'm gonna sell it this year just because I bought this other plow. So I'm actually going to be looking for another Jeep Wrangler, and I'm gonna buy a used plow and outfit another Jeep with a plow on it. So in the meantime, I'm gonna get rid of this beast. I'm gonna put it up for sale, but don't get me wrong here. I've been super happy with this bad boy. This was my first V plow that I bought. I don't think I'll ever go back to a straight blade again. So on my next Jeep Wrangler, I'm gonna try to find a used one, maybe something along the lines of a UTV V-plow and custom mount it. The only reason why I say that is because on my dad's Jeep, he's got a different weight rating on his axles than I do on my four-door Jeep. And I think we're gonna be looking for a two-door Jeep. So here we go. So, I've got a problem with one of my solenoids, so when I V it out like this, I can't bring this one back on its own. I have to basically push it to the left to bring the whole plow around, and then I V my other one in. It's just a solenoid. I've been working with it just fine. I haven't fixed it yet because I'm still able to use the plow and still get it back into that inverted V. So, works for me. Yeah, that's about the gist of this plow. I really like it. I enjoy it. Like I said, it was my first V plow ever, and I'm a big fan of those V plows now. So, but let me show you this controller here. So I'm a big fan of this controller. versus the BOSS controller. For one, the BOSS controller only has a section like this. It's bigger, I mean, it's a bigger span, but, you know, up, down, side, well, actually, it's kind of more like this on the controller. So I've got my inverted V. Anyways, that's on the BOSS. You don't need to know that. We're talking about the Meyer here. So, just to show you here, I'll turn my key switch on. So, better turn this music down here. But, so, basically, you just turn it on. It'll light up green. Hit the down button. Basically, it goes into float mode. Now, the reason why I like this plow is because it's got a button here. You can just straight push it up into the V. Boom. Inverted V for when you're driving, just press that, it brings both wings down. Now, like I said, this one on mine is broke, so I can't use, well, I take that back, I can't bring it back. So I can push it out with this button, but I can't bring it in with this button. And if I V it into the inverted V for travel, basically this one does not come back, like I stated before. But super simple design. Yeah, I like having it in my left hand here, so I can just control it left, right, up, down, V, and then I just quickly with my thumbs right here, boom. So, real simple design. I really like this handheld. I don't know if BOSS has an option similar to this, but yeah, I'll maybe review the BOSS one later and kind of tell you my dislikes and likes on it, but yeah. Until then, that's going to wrap it up. There's not a whole lot to this plow. I mean, V-plows are pretty simple. I enjoy using them. Like I said, I don't think I'll ever go back to a straight blade unless it's on one of the little Jeeps. But for me, after buying this thing, man, I love it. But it's too big. It's on an F-350. It's on the dually. It's great for large parking lots. But a lot of my stuff is small. You know, little rental properties where, you know, we're in and out of there pretty quick. We do charge a minimum for what we do. But yeah, that's that. If any of you are looking at the Meyer Super V's, I think you'll be pretty happy. I mean, I've been happy with this. Like I said, it's just a little too big. Watch some of my other videos, you'll see that little Jeep Wrangler. Man, it's pretty slick. But for the meantime, this plow right here, I give it a thumbs up. I would recommend buying it to anybody who's looking for a plow. So, in my opinion, it's about the same as a BOSS V-plow. Any other brand, I think, are similar. The only reason why I went with the BOSS this year on my Jeep is solely because it was lighter weight. So, I haven't done a lot of research, but if there's any plows out there that are a lighter weight, Meyer, if you start making some Meyer or Meyer V plows that are lighter weight for the Jeeps, hit me up. I'll buy one. All right. Thanks for watching. Peace.